So, I have a copper rod in which I have fixed number of pins using wax. You can see different colors, red, black, blue and yellow. Now, I am going to heat this end, using the candle and see what happens to all these pins as the temperature of the copper rod increases. I'll have put the flame very close to one end. So, I am heating one end of the copper rod. Now, see what happens.